Fallen State.
My grandfather was born in Austria. He was a Jew from Austria. He thought that Americans were like Austrians, and a lot of Austrians really were anti-Semites. I'll never forget, he would be driving a car and get cut off by a driver, and he'd yell, "Anti-Semite." And I remember thinking, how do you know the guy's an anti-Semite? Anti-Semite.